Oftentimes when we think about energy and we talk about powering the future, we think about the important role that our CANDU units and our Bruce Power facility plays in providing reliable, clean, safe electricity to the families, homes, and businesses across Ontario. But another form of energy that we produce here at Bruce Power is medical isotopes. They're the modern energy for a healthcare system that gives patients hope and gives our frontline healthcare workers the tools they need to be there for our families and our communities and individuals when sometimes they're at their lowest moments. In 2022, here at Bruce Power and Bruce B, our team completed cobalt harvests. That cobalt was used to sterilize billions of pieces of medical equipment like COVID swabs and gloves and other pieces of equipment that are essential to modern healthcare all over the world. But the other unique milestone that we achieved in 2022, along with our partners at Isogen, our partners at ITM, and our partnership with the Saugeen Ojibwe Nation, was the establishment of an isotope production system on Unit 7 that produces lutetium-177. In just a few weeks' time at the end of 2022, we produced enough lutetium through our partnership to treat almost 5,000 patients for prostate cancer. Right now around the world, there's over 50 clinical trials between pharmaceutical companies, post-secondary institutions, and other research institutions to use lutetium-177 to fight cancer. I want to thank the hundreds and hundreds of people in 2022 that were part of this success. By partnering and coming together, we can bring out the best in each other and make a difference around the world.